What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. So in today's video, we'll be painting the Revell 1967 Plymouth GTX. So I went ahead and got the body ready for primer because it wasn't really much cleanup and I didn't really glue any parts to the body prior to paint because all parts are separate. But I went ahead and primed the body as usual off camera, and then we're gonna go ahead and move to color. So like I always say, I always blow the whole body down, make sure there's no dust, no nothing on a primer or nothing, so the body color goes on nice and smooth. And then go ahead and go do your hard to reach areas first or easy to get spots first, and then move on to your very first light first coat. Alright, first coat went down very nicely. As you see, the color covers very nicely and the covers are actually pretty darn fast. So very light coats, so you don't want to make it up and you don't want none of that. So we're on to the second coat. Again, hard to reach areas first, easy to get spots, and then move on to the second coat. Very light coat because you don't want to create any wrinkles or nothing like that. So that's going to do it for this video. Hope you enjoyed it. Part 2 will be coming out very soon with the clear coat and decals. As you see, the body looks fantastic. The orange looks very good on this body. So, like I said, stay tuned for part 2, which will be coming out very, very soon, which will be decals and clear coat. But until my next video, subscribe if you're new, and comment down below, tell me what you think. And until my next video, guys, I'll catch you next time. Bye for now.